This car stops for kids who want to cross the street, and as a way of saying thank you, watch what they do next. This is what you call respect. This might be a rare sight for most of the world, especially from children this age, but not in Japan. Here, even if they're in a hurry, they never forget to pay respect. Japanese kids are even polite to machines. And in the world where there is too much rudeness, Project Nightfall needs to investigate how the hell Japanese kids are different from the rest of the world. Well, first of all, while most schools teach only academic knowledge, in Japan, children are being also taught good manners. And it starts before they even reach school.
How I brought up, or how my mother taught me what I was doing wrong is usually to think of other people's feelings.
They are taught how to be independent and have sense of responsibility by letting them go to their schools on their own every single day, no matter the age. I'm not kidding. In Japan, parents don't escort their kids to school. And once they reach the school, they are taught how not to be spoiled by serving their own food, doing their dishes, cleaning their mess. What's crazy about it is that it's so effective that in many Japanese schools there are no janitors. No janitors, because the children are the janitors. And once that young kid is back home, politeness doesn't stop. Just look at this adorable little girl who offers her mother help by buying stuff from the store alone. And on the way to the store, she even knows exactly how to recycle trash. What a beautiful sight of good manners, a result of a system and tradition that in Japan people practice for more than 60 years now.
It's a culturally indoctrinated understanding that children are supposed to be independent by the time they start grade school, really. So that's age 6.
It is no secret that our childhood has an impact on our adulthood. And that is exactly why adults in Japan are also ultra polite. Just look at these people patiently waiting for passengers to get off the train before they can enter. No cutting in line, even on escalators. As someone who used to live in London, I really see this as an impressive thing. And remember how I showed you kids being janitors? Well, in one World Cup, the Japanese audience literally cleaned after the game. What you're looking at now is an amazing example of good manners taught from young age. Impressive good manners in a huge country. After all, Japan's population is 126 million people, and yet it's considered one of the most disciplined, organized, and cleanest countries. They also have one of the lowest crime rates in the world. And all of this is a proof that no one is born rude or aggressive. Most often, bad behavior is being taught at the level of home, at the level of school, and even at the level of the whole country. And so, as we look at these children being so nice, as we look at these adults living in unity, acting so politely, I hope you can help me share this video to send an important message that if we want our children to grow into selfless, loving, kind and responsible people that we can be proud of, it all starts with us.